Wade to Bryant. Back up top to Wade on the penetration. Kicks it back out to Bryant. Bryant puts up the three. Let's go. Kobe Bryant from downtown and the foul.
Is there anybody in the NBA who loves these moments more than Kobe Bryant? He's been called upon to play defense. This could be a gigantic four-point play. Not only that, but Rudy Fernandez has just fouled out of the ball game.
An enormous call. Fernandez giving the official some words before he left. Bryant with a chance for a four-point play. And with the United States clinging to this five-point lead, that's a huge shot.
When you think about it, the United States was up two. Coach K took the timeout. And how many points has Kobe had his hand in here now coming in that situation? Remember, he had like 10 straight points where he either scored or had the assist. Now, possible four-point play. So I know that at least 14 points if he makes his free throw, that he's had his hand in since Spain cut that lead to two.
Well, he scored eight of them, Doug. He has 15 for the game, plus leads the team with six assists. Knocks down an